We're gathered here today for Pelennor, for Troublemaker, and for Black Kites. These three bands are bands that have got me through a lot of dark times and have done a lot for this New Jersey hardcore scene, and it's a fucking shame to see them go. I became very good friends with the people in these bands through music, and if it wasn't for this, I wouldn't have known them at all. I've had the pleasure of hanging out with them multiple times.
How many?
About six. But I know them, man, because I'm hardcore and we're like that. But what I'm saying, these bands are very important bands, and when they're gone, people are going to talk about these bands, and these bands will be missed. And it's an honor that they would ask Suburban Scum to play their last outing. It's a beautiful day for a funeral, my friends. We're Suburban Scum from right here.
Get it off! Don't be scared! It's not a war!